dear elves, come find me in the highest treetops.
The treetops? Why the treetops?
Perhaps you could come down to us instead?
No problem, missus. Let's climb.
If these were potatoes instead of flowers,
we'd get nowhere.
But we'd have a lot of potatoes.
We've received alarming reports that your mission is not going according to plan. The woods are filled with nightmare terrors, and apparently more of them just keep on appearing. Please triple your efforts to find Prince Selius and bring him back to the Astral Academy immediately.
Thank you.
and a plank now, we could build a seesaw.
Thank you.
I'm so relieved these forest spirits are offering to help us.
Just as soon as we reach the treetops, that nice lady will complete the potion for us.
And I guess then we'll make the prince drink it.
With the nightmares gone, everything will be back to normal.
And hurrah! Let's just hope Selius doesn't come up with another new nightmare before that.
Thank you.
I still get to keep all the jewelry we find.
Although the enchanted canopy was lovely and captivating, there was a foreboding sense of uneasiness in the air. The further up the heroes climbed, the air around them felt all the more oppressing, especially so for Zoya the Thief.
Something's making my skin crawl.
Is it all the pollen from the flowers?
No, it's like this foreboding sense of dread.
Ah, I had that just before my nightmare.
Oh, now that you mention it, me too.
Thank you.
What a dark nook this is.
It reminds me of how all those nightmares jump out of the shadows whenever Prince Selius is around.
Shh, would you two please stop talking about the nightmares already?
Why? Afraid of something.
What?
My crown protects me!
What a dark nook this is.
My crown protects me!
Oh.
I'll have you crawling on you.
What a dark nook this is.
My crown protects me! Thank you so much, miss.
Oh, good. I'm so glad we'll have no reason to fight the poor boy.
Once we make sure he drinks it all.
Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya pursued Selius again with renewed vigor, now in possession of a chance to help the lost prince. If the prince could be cured of his curse, there'd be no more danger of having to fight him, which had been a distressing prospect to all three of our heroes. They followed Selius's trail by pursuing the numerous nightmares he had summoned in his wake. And so, they found themselves at the snow-topped heights.